I'm so excited! I love these games! Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, this is so fun. Usually I play with Jacob. And we swap off characters. But that's okay. I'm just so freaking excited. I love these games so much. I actually didn't finish the last one though. All that war stuff at the beginning. From Ashes, right? I'm finding that war stuff a slog, and all the characters are really unlikable.
The sun is setting, and you're right here by my side.
What's going on with my frame rate?
The movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch, makes me want.
Let's try that. Okay, yeah, that's a little better. I was loving that Evil Dead shot. This one.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh! Oh, no, no, no.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and a quick spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
That's so cute. Also, hang on again. Okay, I don't know why the subtitles aren't automatically on. Also, that's so loud for me. Yeah, on, for the love of God. No, we don't want the sound effect hue, size, auto. You're not gonna show me what it looks like? No, I just have to guess? Okay, well, no background. If I have trouble reading it, I might try the dyslexic font. Okay, oh, now are we good? Oh, fuck! Well, I don't... I'm using an Xbox controller.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
What is the circle on an Xbox controller? What the fuck?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very
is it
impressive.
B? Thank
you. Yeah, still totally lost.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye,
Are
hot
we
dogs.
Seriously?
See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Are we seriously talking about Columbus?
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
There's nothing there! Oh, okay, there is. The leaflet.
Were there any directions on the flyer?
No, just a fake bunch of kids faking it around a fake fire pit.
I thought he was gonna say airport for some reason.
Checks out.
What's he doing? Oh, it looked like he was, like, spacing out.
Everything okay?
Okay, no, eyes on the road! Eyes on the road!
Hey, eyes on the road, mister. Oh.
The lady in the back. Oh, fuck! I don't. Oh, thank God. Oh! We saw the lady in the back, right? It's not a button, it's a fucking turn the joystick in that direction. Did they say that, or am I just.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What?
I was way too little
no,
to be a bear.
No, Max, I wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
You didn't hit it.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
They're handling this a lot better than I expected.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Yeah. Somehow you weren't able to break through the woods.
Maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, hon. Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh no. So far. I'm pretty impressed with some of the, like, setup shots here. Like, hiding him so that it looks like he could just be gone from the front of the car. And also the lady showing up in the back seat, but them not insisting we have to look at it. LB. Interrupts!
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Aye, aye. Snoop? Oh shit, no, I didn't want to snoop. Oh well, now we're snooping. It's that fucking, like, timed response thing. So he did not get accepted to grad school.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
That sounds terrible.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Yeah!
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Oh, no! Put the fucking light back! He asked you for the light! Alright, fine. It's like, can I interact with whatever that is? Oh! There's a lady! Oh, we're just ignoring that lady? Okay.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Do I have to say either of these? Oh, compliant, okay. I don't want to be rude.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt, I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know, I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
Why is his head, like, so far down?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Max, you're annoying me. Ooh, woods at night? No fucking thank you.
Okay.
Ugh.
Luck with the car.
I like her outfit. Bump, bump. I'm trying to, like, really swing it past everything in case there's something for us to see hidden in there. Harum scarum! What's this? This is a poster for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burn marks around the edges? There's a question mark. Can I, like... No? The only thing I'm moving is my head. Woo! Okay. I thought maybe I could, like, turn it around or something. What's with this clump? Are you seriously giving me a left or right choice? Come on! I usually pick left, by the way. I don't know if you have a preference. Escapeology? A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapeologist. Perhaps a relic of a traveling show must have passed through the area. Yeah, totally that. That's definitely what this thing is. It's just somebody who likes to escape. And not somebody who likes to tie people up. Okay, I literally just said always left, but now I'm... This looks like the path less traveled.
What the hell?
Creepy. Broken cage? Oh, I didn't realize that's what that was. This decrepit cage has been engulfed by the woods over time. It looks like an animal has nested here.
Dark boy.
Aw, that's sad.
Yikes.
You're definitely going in there. Come on. No.
This is too weird.
I mean, yeah, it is really fucking weird, but... Come on, you have to, like... Alright, fine, I guess we can't step in it. Like, wouldn't you step in it?
Silence.
Lady? Lady! Lady! Alright, fine.
That shot, I'm going to sound like a broken record, but that was very impressive to me, playing with our view like that. Can we go this way? No, okay. So one of my favorite shots, like, I'm not a film student or anything, right? Like, I don't know this stuff. So it's like, I'm a plebe. One of my favorite shots is in the first It movie where the kid is sitting in the library reading and there's a lady standing in the background with a balloon and she's getting closer and closer and the movie doesn't actually point her out. If you miss it, then you miss it. There's no like dun dun sound. So that's why I liked that shot of the lady in the back of the car when we were crashing. I'm about to take a sip of coffee, and I feel like that's not a good idea. Okay, success. Girl, how are you not lost?
Where are you?
Oh, are we going back in time?
Silence.
Because I definitely thought this was set in like the 80s or 90s. To be fair, I didn't really know much about it. Oh! Well, how am I supposed to know which way to turn it? I will get the hang of these quick time events, I promise. Okay. Oh, you just turn it the way that you think you'd want to turn it. Okay. I wanted to jump so it goes up.
Hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, you alright? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay.
God,
it's the woods. There's a lot of
stuff
out there.
What is with this guy's dead face?
Listen,
especially
Matt,
if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah, let's go.
Milk toast ass butter. Ooh, it's his eyes. They kind of scare me. He's like, he looks like he's dead inside.
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Kidding me.
I mean, that was going to be my next question.
Max!
How are you actually getting out of there?
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Laura, you're not helping me.
Can you just... get us out of here.
All right, enough. Sorry, honey.
Okay, can we please line up the audio with we need to line up the audio for the love of God. Like that wasn't happening before.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
There we go. Jesus. Lined up now.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
What a douche.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're
what
fine.
The hell?
We're just a little shaken up.
What is going on?
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
We're just going for a little drive in the woods. Oh, I missed safety tip number 3.
Hackett's Quarry is full of twists and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With each step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its very own consequences. There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way.
How that bear has no ears!
There's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
So which one haven't I seen? Yeah, I don't need those ones yet. Of course we're gonna tell him what happened. Something jumped out.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... now here we are.
Something jumped out?
You've got clean pores, sir.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
Well, to be fair, they haven't even gotten back up to the road.
Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No.
She's not even the one driving!
You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
What is going on?
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
How far away are we from the road? I'm so confused by this situation.
Not a criminal.
Is he driving like a police truck? Nope. We're not gonna even like guess how a police car.
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Wait, are we just like not allowed to be here? I'm so confused.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Well, how the fuck dare you get lost on the road in the dark?
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows
you can bunk up there.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why does he have blood on his neck?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Are you gonna escort
us? Okay, I just
us?
Don't understand what the problem is.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
She
ma'am,
talked back to me?
If you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Women need to know their place! What the fuck is going on?
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay. So, we...
what? Why are we making weird
right
sounds?
Here.
People do that. I don't know
Harbinger
why they do
Motel
that, but they do that.
Is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Don't you fucking touch me. It looks like you must like wipe my face. Fucking creep.
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Don't touch me. Ew, what a creep ass.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Why don't you use that on your own fucking neck? Ew.
Harbinger Motel.
It looks like he doesn't have any lower teeth. I love it.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Did we even get his fucking ID? No!
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Usually, no, I'm relieved.
He's giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
He can't hear you.
Oh man.
Oh man. Oh jeez.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
Yeah, why?
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
How did...
We should just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice.
When did...
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
I honestly agree.
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
When did we figure out where Hackett's Quarry was?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that bitch up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
I say that all the time.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.